वॉज द सन्स बेस्ट फ्रेंड? सूर्य का सबसे अच्छा मित्र कौन था? आंसर इज वॉटर, पानी.
What did water fear about visiting the sun and moon's house? जल को सूर्य और चंद्रमा के घर जाने से क्या डर था? Answer is, no place for friends, दोस्तों के लिए कोई जगह नहीं.
Why did the sun and the moon build a new house? सूर्य और चंद्रमा ने नया घर क्यों बनाया? Answer is, to entertain friends, दोस्तों का मनोरंजन करने के लिए.
What did the sun promise to build for water? सूर्य ने जल के लिए क्या निर्माण करने का वादा किया था? Answer is, house, घर.
Who did the sun tell about the promise made to water? सूर्य ने जल से किए गए वादे के बारे में किसे बताया? Answer is, moon, चंद्रमा.
What did water initially refuse to do? पानी ने शुरू में क्या करने से इनकार कर दिया? Answer is, visit the sun and moon, सूर्य और चंद्रमा का दर्शन करें.
Who greeted the sun when he returned home? जब सूर्य घर लौटा तो उसे किसने नमस्कार किया? Answer is, moon, चंद्रमा.
Who suggested building a large house to entertain water? जल के मनोरंजन के लिए बड़ा घर बनाने का सुझाव किसने दिया? Answer is, sun, सूरज.
What did the water ask the sun when it reached a man's head level? जब पानी मनुष्य के सिर के स्तर तक पहुंच गया तो उसने सूर्य से क्या पूछा? Answer is it safe? क्या ये सुरक्षित है?
What did the sun and moon say when water asked if more people could come in? जब पानी ने पूछा कि क्या और लोग आ सकते हैं तो सूर्य और चंद्रमा ने क्या कहा? Answer is yes, please, हाँ, कृपया.
What did the sun promise water when the house was finished? घर का निर्माण पूरा होने पर सूर्य ने जल का क्या वादा किया था? Answer is safety, सुरक्षा.
What did the water call out when it arrived at the house? जब पानी घर में पहुंचा तो उसने क्या पुकारा? Answer is let me in, मुझे अंदर आने दो.
Why did water hesitate to enter the house? पानी घर में घुसने से क्यों झिझकता था? Answer is lack of space, जगह की कमी.
What level did the water reach in the house before asking the sun? सूर्य से पूछने से पहले घर में पानी किस स्तर तक पहुंच गया था? Answer is head, सिर.
What was the sun's initial response to water's question about safety? सुरक्षा के बारे में पानी के प्रश्न पर सूर्य की प्रारंभिक प्रतिक्रिया क्या थी? Answer is yes, please.
What happened when water and his friends entered the house? क्या हुआ जब वॉटर और उसके दोस्त घर में दाखिल हुए? Answer is it flooded, बाढ़ आ गई.
Where did the sun and the moon go when the house flooded? जब घर में बाढ़ आई तो सूर्य और चंद्रमा कहाँ गए? Answer is in the sky, आकाश में.
When did the sun and the moon go up into the sky? सूर्य और चंद्रमा आकाश में कब गए? Answer is when it flooded, जब बाढ़ आई.
What did the sun and moon do when the house was flooded? जब घर में बाढ़ आ गई तो सूर्य और चंद्रमा ने क्या किया? Answer is sat on the roof, छत पर बैठे.
Fill in the blanks. The sun and the moon lived together on blank. Answer is earth.
Water was the best friend of the sun and the moon, and they often came to see blank. Answer is water.
The sun and moon decided to build a new big house to entertain blank. Answer is water.
The sun returned home to his wife, the blank, to share the news. Answer is moon.
The sun and the moon began building a large house to entertain blank. Answer is water.
The water asked the sun if it was safe for all his blank to enter. Answer is, friends.
The water, followed by fish and other water animals, began to flow into the house, and soon it was, blank. Answer is, flooded.
The sun and the moon were forced to sit on, blank, when the water reached the top. Answer is, roof.
The sun and the moon eventually had to go up into, blank. Answer is, sky.
The water asked the sun if it was safe when the water reached a, blank. Answer is, man's head.
The sun and the moon unknowingly said, yes, the, blank, the merrier, when asked if more people could come in. Answer is, more.
The sun and the moon had to sit on top of the roof when the water flowed over the, blank. Answer is, roof.
The sun and the moon have been in the, blank, ever since the house flooded. Answer is, sky.
The water initially refused to come and see the sun and moon in there, blank. Answer is, house.
The sun told the moon about the promise made to, blank. Answer is, water.
When the water arrived, it called out to the sun and asked if it was, blank, for all its family and friends to enter. Answer is, safe.
The water and its family continued to come in until the sun and the moon had to sit on, blank. Answer is, roof.
The sun and the moon were forced to go up into the, blank, when the water flowed over the top of the roof. Answer is, sky.
The water was initially afraid there would be no, blank, for its friends in the house. Answer is, space.
The sun and the moon have been in the sky, blank, since the house flooded. Answer is, permanently.
Give the answers in true or false. Water was the best friend of the sun and the moon. Jal Surya aur Chandrama ka sabse acha mitra tha. Answer is, true.
The sun and moon decided to build a small house for themselves. Surya aur Chandrama ne apne liye ek chota sa ghar banane ka faisla kiya. Answer is, false.
The sun shared the news with wind about building a new house. The sun ne naya ghar banane ke bare mein hawa ke saath khabar saajha ki. Answer is, false.
The sun and the moon built a large house to entertain fire. Surya aur Chandrama ne agni ka manoranjan karne ke liye ek bada ghar banaya. Answer is, false.
Water asked if it was safe for all its family and friends to enter the house. Pani ne pucha ki kya uske sabhi parivar aur doston ke liye ghar mein pravesh karna surakshit hai. Answer is, true.
The house remained dry as water and its friends entered. Pani aur uske doston ke pravesh ke karan ghar sukha raha. Answer is, false.
The sun and the moon sat inside the house when it was flooded. Jab ghar mein baad aayi to Surya aur Chandrama ghar ke andar baith gaye. Answer is, false.
The sun and the moon went underground when the house flooded. Ghar mein baad aane par Surya aur Chandrama bhumigat ho gaye. Answer is, false.
The water asked if it was safe when it reached a child's head level. Jab pani ek bacche ke sir ke star tak pahunch gaya to usne pucha ki kya ye surakshit hai. Answer is, false.
The water asked if it was safe when it reached a man's head level. Pani ne pucha ki kya ye surakshit hai jab yeh ek aadmi ke sir ke star tak pahunch gaya. Answer is, true.
The sun and the moon willingly went underwater when the house flooded. Jab ghar mein baad aayi to Surya aur Chandrama swechha se pani ke bheetar chale gaye. Answer is, false.
The sun and the moon have been in the sky temporarily since the house flooded. घर में बाढ़ आने के बाद से सूर्य और चंद्रमा अस्थायी रूप से आकाश में हैं. Answer is false.
The water initially refused to come and see the sun and moon in their garden. पानी ने शुरू में अपने बगीचे में आकर सूर्य और चंद्रमा को देखने से इनकार कर दिया. Answer is false.
The sun told wind about the promise made to water. सूर्य ने पवन को जल से किए गए वादे के बारे में बताया. Answer is false.
The water called out to the sun and asked if it was dark for all its family and friends to enter. जल ने सूर्य को पुकारा और पूछा कि क्या उसके सभी परिवार और दोस्तों के प्रवेश के लिए अंधेरा है. Answer is false.
The sun and the moon were forced to go up into the mountains when the house flooded. जब घर में बाढ़ आ गई तो सूर्य और चंद्रमा को पहाड़ों में जाने के लिए मजबूर होना पड़ा. Answer is false.
The water was initially afraid there would be no shelter for its friends in the house. पानी को शुरू में डर था कि घर में उसके दोस्तों के लिए कोई आश्रय नहीं होगा. Answer is true.
The sun and the moon have been in the sky permanently since the house flooded. घर में बाढ़ आने के बाद से सूर्य और चंद्रमा स्थायी रूप से आकाश में हैं. Answer is true.